Does look like a bee.
I thought that would be kind of cool.